sports. It's in the game.
It is a hockey ultimate team matchup, opening faceoff, about to take place. Play is underway. Eddie Olczyk alongside Ray Ferraro downstairs. I'm Mike Emmett.
Puck is thrown to Forsberg.
Just like shootout. He was all alone, but boy, did he get caught.
Gathered up again by Forsberg.
Great save, point blank.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Is able to move on in.
Pass attempt to Forsberg.
Has that one measured at center. Handled in the corner by Forsberg. He's got it. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Block stop, so Ray can start.
Anaheim's defensive game is as strong as anybody in the league. They communicate really well, so if somebody is beat, there's always a second layer of defense waiting to deny the offensive player.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Around through the corner. Whistle is blown, and the guilty party heads off the ice. Vegas gets a minor penalty for boarding. Anaheim special teams practice is focused on the power play. Let's see if it pays off.
So their first power play gives them a chance to get one on the board here.
Here it comes. Pad block. Nice save. Tough to follow. That one's to him from his goaltender. Outstanding body contact.
This is not going to be a game for quiet players.
Score! A power play goal. And it's a biggie. That is the first goal scored after a lot of work.
Great start. They were ready to play, and it shows on the shot clock as well.
The Golden Knights control from the neutral zone. Oh, what a hit. That slowed things down.
One thing I love about this game, there's no out of bounds.
Took care of that one. Covers for a faceoff. Just over 6 minutes played here in the first. Anaheim's ahead, 1-0. Nice face-off win. Makes that play deep.
Moving it to Ristolainen.
Cuts off that pass in the attacking zone. Just couldn't make it. Ricochets it ahead to Kessel. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete.
Terrific determination by Ekman Larson.
Scorches one. May not have intended it, but it hit him.
Loose puck blocked off by Ekman Larson. Anaheim's in their own end, lugging it along.
Looks over his options from the corner. He loads it up. Great save.
Now it's directed to point.
Steals that pass at center.
Recollects it.
Kicked away. Bombs away. They score!